What's up, dudes and dudettes? It's a balmy 45 degrees ish, maybe a little colder. And we're on our way to the Rocket 3 reveal. And I'm very excited to attend. I wish it was a little bit warmer like it was the other day. It was like 60, I think it got up to like 65 degrees. Oh, it was so nice. So anyways, the reveal is being held at the NYNE Bar and Bistro. It's gonna be a fun night, fun day. On a Sunday, any Sunday. So I've never heard of this place, and I've never been there, but I've driven past it apparently plenty of times. So I went to go check out the Google Maps, see where it's at, and fuck, it's literally just down this road. You can take it all the way down there. Maps was trying to have me go like the back ways and the freeways. Like, man, it's fucking 45 degrees out. I don't want to take the freeway. I don't want to be a popsicle by the time I get there. I want to be relatively, you know, less cold. Much about the Rocket 3, except it's a fucking Weedles. Fucking hate that smell. I pretty much know next to nothing, except for the Rocket is just a beast of a bike. I think it's way too cold to even attempt to test ride it. I don't think they're gonna let people test ride it, being as it will be, well, it's not technically business hours, so, you know, liability, you know, that kind of thing, which is totally fine. It's pretty cold. It's way too cold to try and tackle something you are not familiar with. Come spring and summer, I might treat you guys. Yeah, my fingers are already getting kind of cold. Good thing the reveal is inside. I can get warm. Have myself a nice Irish coffee. Yes, just one. We still have to ride home. Bouncy. I need my license plate. Okay. Oh.
I'll do a theme song. We crashed onto the music scene 21 years ago in Spokane with this song. They actually put it on jukeboxes. I made like $65 in royalties. My girl, she makes me so happy. Sometimes we ride bus downtown with our friends. We watch old men blowing their noses out on Riverside. My girl, she dresses so snappy. Tourists.
back. Geez, that was fun. So now that I'm off the freeway and less wind noise because I have my night goggles on, that was a really, really awesome reveal. Live band, Trailer Park Girls. I have seen the guy at a couple bike shows a few times. He's a real cool guy, and his band has some really, really good music, and I love his style. Food was accounted for. That was a nice dinner, and you know, I got to talk with some people I've met at some bike shows a few times. It was nice catching up with those folks, and of course the guys from Empire. And a huge special thanks to Cheryl for putting all of this together. Where on the street is, this wouldn't have happened without her. So thank you so much, Cheryl, for putting on a good party and being such an amazing host. I had a lot of fun. Taco burps. I am so pumped up. I don't know how I'm going to sleep. Actually, I do. By going to sleep. Yeah, I'll take mines. I'm gonna get home. I'm gonna make myself a nice warm coffee. Ooh, it's still the weekend. Irish coffee, yes. So as always, nice hanging out with you guys. Ugh, I hate traffic lights. Well, it's a love hate, because then I can like stop and then just go vroom vroom. So as always, keep it easy and make it breezy. I'll see you guys next video.